The Merriam-Webster Dictionary defines it by 1. Lack of feeling or emotion, or 2. Lack of interest or concern. With the way the wind is blowing in our world today, I figure that I am apathy. I'm apathetic towards worldviews, whether it be homosexuality or the American dream. I'm apathetic towards the media and how it tries to force upon us the belief that big cars, diamonds, and a house on the hill is worth living for. They tell us to do whatever makes us happy for the moment, but fail to realize that decisions based on the right now can kill your future, or even worse, decide your fate in eternity. Apathy.
From a world where nobody cares, as long as you happy, you free to do it, nobody dares. It seems everyone grew up without a parent, so how outlandish will I seem to say that parents don't normally come in pairs? As an adolescent, I was raised to fail, kicked out of school and I was processed through the jail, all because I had an urge of defending myself. My own mama bailed on me while I was trying to make bail. It's real out here, get chills out here. Narcotics took to the head, we trying to numb our fear. We steady killing our home, trying to make it on our own. Not realizing at the top, it gets chilly out there. So, hear it from me, you'll sow what you speak. Be humble though the meek will inherit the weak. You're a conqueror, it all starts with your feet. Faith without works is dead, homie, so listen to me.
Just lend me your ear now, yeah. Yeah, I just wanna be heard. Yeah, I just wanna be